Final, the winning time will be a 3:15:01 for Andy Hendricks.